Thesaurus here. Happy Saturday night. It's Saturday night. Let's get wet and wild, you know? What's going on? Digi Justin, hi, hello, welcome, welcome, welcome. Patrick! You know how to fix that, buddy. You know how to fix that. Orca, welcome, welcome. Thanks for using the sub emojis. Shout out to that. Proto, welcome, welcome. And Double Dragon, what's going on, my friend? Oh, we got Logan in here. Oh man, just legend after legend. It's amazing. It's amazing. I'm hoping the stream goes a little better. We'll see. Yes, the wind did die down. I'm just racking the printers again, so we're gonna see what happens. We're gonna see. What do we do? I made some graham cracker pancakes. Well, actually, when the stream died, I spot putted literally like probably 15 helmets. My wrist was killing me. And then I made some graham cracker pancakes for the family. My son tried eating food for the first time. Didn't go well. I took a nap. Because my sister-in-law and her kids are at my house because they don't have power still. Patrick, you know how to fix that, buddy. No, I don't know why it does 8. That's kind of silly, right? 8? Come on. Let me move this. Oh, that's terrible. Yes, 8 is a little much. A little bit. I don't have a monster. All I have are these Crystal Light caffeine packets. And they're only like 60 milligrams of caffeine. What is the point? So, we'll see. A vacuum form Shinken Blues visor. And Boken Pinks. You ready for this? Look at this. Ready? Oh, wow. Look at that. Look at that. These are what dreams are made of. Tinning this one's probably going to be a chore, but we'll try. We will try. So, Boken Pink. Boken Pink is looking beautiful. Oh, it is. I'm excited. Bokingers were just not possible before, but now they are. Now I can get rid of my crappy stunt ones I have. I can make some beautiful hero ones. But we'll get to that. We gotta get some paint on stuff. I did spray tint some visor material probably like an hour ago. I popped out and wet sanded those visors real quick and then vacuum formed them. But I would like to finish Tokyo Green. It's all cleared and pretty. And then we will finish Mask Red, I'm thinking, and Stronger. Hey! Logan! Thank you! We're Aaron, welcome, welcome. You. Yes. It's not like the perfect, like, it's got a couple of like ripples. I don't think it's gonna matter. Yes, for now, I hope. It looks sexy though. I think the chrome vinyl works. There's a couple issues on this helmet I'm not happy with. And like I said, it's been sitting here a long time, so it's from a while ago. Who does the design for helmets? What do you mean? Well, we'll get this done, get this one stronger. If the wind did die down, we will mask his red horn after and put the glitter on it outside. if you haven't, if you could just like retweet my King Oger hype video, I'd appreciate it. Seems to be popping off a little bit. Yeah, I mean, it's not perfect. It's not perfect, but I think the ideas sound. I would probably cut it a little bit bigger when I do the next ones. But I think it looks good. It gives the illusion it's chromed, right? And zoom in on a Tokuger helmet. They're two different shades. This is definitely chrome, and the ties, railroad ties. We learned things. We learned things last weekend. Are just like Ultraman silver. How about that? So we'll get these three helmets done. Stronger, we can get stronger put together. Yeah, I mean, I'll draw it up and then I'll get Informity to clean it up. Well, we'll have to talk, because, I mean, I don't want to be mean, but this, it gets expensive quick. Boy, I butchered that tweet. Thank you, Patrick, you legend. UFO, what's going on? I was trying to do, like, six different things. Patrick, I'm surprised you didn't see how bad my editing was on that Turbo Green video TikTok I did. I'm not a video editor. Okay. Magnet's elastic visor. That's the plan. We might have enough visor material here. Yeah, we do. I think. It's a little dusty, but we'll dust it off here. Figure something out, but like I can't control what other people want for stuff, you know. Yeah, let me know. I mean, I've used that chrome stuff on the Turbo Rangers, and it's nice. It works, but I don't know. Dare I say this vinyl is the easy way out? Maybe. All right, let me get the camera rolling, and we will get going on this. Plug the hot glue gun in, so we're ready. Okay, I think it looks pretty good. All cleared up here. We're gonna get the visor, elastic, and magnets in, and then we'll get to the spin around. There's two Patrick. I had a hard time finding solid footage. Like, I guess you don't realize, like, how creepy some of those are when you're a kid. I mean, they're not animorphs, but, you know. Boy, it looks weird on that camera. Thanks, Orca. I appreciate it. I'm gonna try to get that stupid Gearslinger review done this week. And an unboxing from the man himself, K20 Customs. I was gonna do it today, but I'm like, a nap sounds nice, so I took a nap. We'll see what tonight brings. Okay. I need to get like a nice soft thing I can like rest these on so they're not like right on this stuff. We're doing the visor here. Okay. Should take a second. What's up?
Change the IP address.
Okay. New Sentai tonight, UFO. 8 Eastern will be superhero time. Playing card. That's an idea, Patrick. I like that. Can only just unravel it when we, Well, I should have found the simpler one. I don't know why I did the hard one. The TV version's out. That's what I used in my video. Johnson, afternoon. So I don't know the best way to do this. I didn't really think about this. I guess. So I only did 2 Tokusers ever, and I don't really remember doing them. I remember doing... James, hello. Yep, we're finishing Tokyo Green, Mask Red, Stronger, gonna get some paint on some stuff. That's honestly probably as far as we're gonna get, but... gonna get basics here, fill in the blanks. Yes, I'll be excited to do the TikTok for this one. Took your change. Their henchmen is pretty simple. There we go. It's not bad.
What are we doing on the elf or on the AC? You want to do that over?
Yeah. That's too many splices. Just do that again.
It's what?
Too many splices doing it. 3. Just do that again. It's fine. It's whatever. Because I don't know what I'm going to do. I need to... Too much for my life. Okay. So there's like a Super Sentai Spirits concert on YouTube that's like 180p. Is there like an HD version anywhere? Does anyone know that? So that's kind of my jam. Alright, Johnson, hopefully see you later. Okay, so this is probably overkill, but you take away, you can't add. Figure out when I should go back and watch Turbo Ranger since I skipped it. In my defense, it wasn't all subbed. Oh yeah, they do a stage show. What is that, G-Resso? thanks to them, we have those beautiful, practical Kiji Brother and Inu Brother suits. Oh, and Flint Kaiser? Yeah, like, when I got to it, it was only subbed up to, like, 37. And then Moonbeams finished it during the pandemic, but I just never... No one ever gave me any, like, reason to want to go back to it, so... Patrick, it wasn't subbed! What was I supposed to do? Don't be like that. Oh, lost my cap. That's great. I mean, I don't think Turbo Ranger's a sought-after season, you know? That's fair. Oh no, it moved. Good. We might screw this up, I have to redo it, but we're gonna give it a shot. I have this backwards or something. What is going on? That's not right. Thanks. Appreciate it.
No way of knowing if this thing's green or not.
It's fine.
It is. Alright, son.
Hey, thanks. Alright, I think we screwed this up. I think we royally screwed this up. Try again. Hashtag try again. Hashtag do better. Shouldn't try to get fancy. Dumb Brothers seems like it's really good from what everyone says. Alright, come on, come on, come on. We got this. We can make this work, I think. Maybe not. I think the dream's dead. It's okay. Why is this so weird? Does this fit in here? That would be why. Okay, so. Well, kind of, nope. Okay. All right, hold up. Let's redo it. Let's just redo it. It's okay. I told you we'd probably go screw up. I wasn't lying to you. Shout out to everyone that resubbed today. I appreciate you. Or just subbed. Last bits of those aren't good. Oh, hey. Like, I wish I could make it flush, but I don't think I can. I'm sorry. Put a dart up here. this work from the bottom. How can I get the top? How can I get the top? Let's think. How do we get the top? Ah. Let's try this again. Sorry. Take all of it. All right, that's the ticket. Okay. All right. I think it's the ticket. It's close enough. Where is it? Hold on, I think we can. Let me take it farther. Sorry. I know you can't see anything. I'm trying. All right, now that's the best we're gonna get. I'm not gonna push it anymore. But what if we did? Hold on. What's right here? All right, hold on. Alright, now we got it. Alright, we're not gonna get any better. Oh. What's going on, Mike? Make sure you take off the plastic film. Ha! Don't do a ghosty blue. There you go, that's a spirit. I'm glad. Yeah, I'm sure. Okay, all right. Ooh. move the sides of the vinyl down a little bit. Just. That's interesting. I never really looked into them. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Oh, I could do magnets. Ugh. I need a magnet boy. Magnet boy. Logan says he's going to be a magnet boy. Orville, afternoon. Happy King Odor Eve. Move just like an inch. Oh well. It is what it is at this point. Not too bad yourself. Yeah, I wonder when Toku's gonna start shipping their orders to collectibles. Right? I need to pre-order the bug in the snail. I meant to do that, I forgot. Now someone's shaking me down for money, so I don't know if I have money this week, but we'll see. We'll see. Alright, we're gonna do magnets real quick, because I'm an idiot. I forgot how we put these together. My knee. Okay. I 4 volts. That's good. Well, I love snails, so that's my weak point. That's my Achilles heel. And the pill bug's just cool looking. Oh no. I don't know if we have enough magnets for everything. Why don't you ever remind me? I might have to cut my phone real quick. After this one. We're good enough for this one. Not even blue. Falling apart here. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay. don't know. I mean, I will always have a soft spot for big plastic bricks. But articulation's cool. Trying to do your room. Like, clean it? Me and my wife need to clean our game room. It's a hot mess. Okay. Oh, I need to get more accelerant. He's barely coming out. Houston, we might have an issue. Some in it, and it's like it's just not enough. All right. Well, first off, Sorry, I got too cut up. What's going on? I'm a Lego kind of guy. Ah, oh, my wife's into Legos. A lot. Ah, oh, just one. Takaru, welcome. Welcome back, Los. I mean, wait till King Odra gets all its fun stuff. I don't know what to do. This is silly. Yeah, we only lost one because this morning I only started one because it was. Let me find Amazon. What is this? Buy a game. $17, I guess. All right. Buy now. I guess this bottle lasts me since July. I can't argue with that, I guess. All right. I don't know if these are going to cure it. We'll give them a couple minutes. I mean, at this point, Lowe's, take your time. I do appreciate it, but we're behind. I just started the second part of the blade right now. Perfectly fine. I had it together already. Kind of does, right? Alright, give me 1 second. Please don't leave. I'm just gonna go cut more pieces of foam real quick. It should take really like 2 seconds. How was your date night, Los? By the way. Old version of what? No, I need to take my wife out. We didn't technically go out for Valentine's Day or anything, so. A little unhinged. There you go. No, this is the new version. It's just from a long time ago. Azzy, what's going on? Dinner and drink sounds amazing. It is what it is at this point.
Yeah. This is just from a long time ago, so it's kind of a hot mess. Why, Tucker? Bad. It looked bad. That's fair. See, this glue's not set. Son of a... Give that a second. Let me check something. Hold on. Well, I don't know what we're gonna do. K20, there you are. I don't know. I think we botched this. I think we're botched. That would be cool. I think without accelerant, I don't know what we do.
Hold on. Sorry, we're having technical difficulties. What'd you get? Are these all glued together? What happened? Yeah, that is pretty impressive. Alright, we might have to use hot glue for these. They're for me, so I guess it's okay. It's not what I want to do, but I don't know what else to do. Is it your birthday today, K20? Is it a kitchen's birthday? Usually super glue for the magnets, but I don't have an accelerator, and I mean, I guess I'm a little impatient, but I'd like to get these done. Use baking soda, but that seems like a whole thing. Which one's the meteor driver? I know you said your birthday was coming up, that's why I asked. It's alright, we'll figure it out. We'll get this going. Don't worry. I just felt like the hot glue never holds the magnet super well. I mean, I've made it work before, but... Always something. Oh, he's the one with like the blue meteor looking thing, huh? Oh, I mean, obviously. Okay, okay. Okay, I get you. Same page now, my friend. Your birthday's Tuesday. Well, happy early birthday, K20. I'm sure I will talk to you, but you know, I don't know if one in here will, but okay. We'll try it on here in a minute. Let this glue set. Don't look bad. That don't look bad at all. Huh. I mean, what do you see my old one in the video? Okay. That's weird. Right, cut this. Oh, that went. Different direction. Okay. I did. I wanted to do an unboxing, so I haven't opened them yet. But work was rough this week, and then power went out last night. And then my sister-in-law and her kids are at my house. So I just didn't get to yet. I will, I promise. I wanted to do an unboxing video, so. This turned out nice. This turns out nice. But I did. I'm excited. It showed up right when you said they were going to. Yes, I did. I definitely got that. Yeah, this is a red I never used before. It is Krylon's matte fire engine red or something. I hope the rest of the Mask Man turn out this nice. We'll see though. super happy with how this is looking. This Krylon Fire Engine Red, I think, turned out really well. It looks great to clear. When you get the Magnus Elastic and Visor in, you can get to the spin around. Logan's in here still. Logan's probably making jambalaya or oh boy, what's that other big one? Piea? No, that's not it. Gumbo. You've got an Ecto-1 Transformer. Bring up your Sega. What is happening? Gumbooch. Yo, I sent a Food Sentai. I'm so in. I don't know if this is a bit Logan, but it's great. Right? It was a week. It was a week. I had 6 hour conference calls every day. Every day. What are you playing on Saturn, Patrick? Alright, I'm gonna like hot glue these pinstripes down in here when we start gluing stuff too. This visor doesn't look too bad. See that double. Yeah, I guess you haven't done a changer yet, Azzy. That sounds exciting. you Splatterhouse 2 on cart? Keep talking dirty like that. Castlevania Bloodlines is underrated. Panzer Dragoon? You pop fill mail? Or you have like a burned copy? Because that is very expensive. I think that's the exact name of it, but... Listen, I used to collect video games as I was into this. But one, the pandemic ruined any sort of video game collecting. Don't even bother now. It's stupid. Anything that was like high price before is silly now, and then anything that was normal price is not even worth it. Yeah, no, that's expensive. It was like $300 like last time I looked at it, and that was a long, long, long time ago. It's probably like $600 now. I think we can fit this on a piece we have. Maybe. This is what we were using. Yes. It's gonna be close, but we'll make it work. Oh, foot cramp. Oh. I don't have a lot of Saturn games. It's because they're so expensive. I have Darius Gaiden, which is awesome. I shoot him up, but like all the bad guys are like space fish, and that's cool. I like that. And then I have a lot of imports for my Saturn. One, because they're a lot cheaper, and... Alrighty, we'll be here for a little bit still. Like, I almost finished the complete N64 set, but I mean, I need the big three expensive ones still. And the pandemic killed that. I'm not paying $700 for Sculptor's Cut. It's not doing it. It's not that cool. Really? There you go. Oh, this is gonna look sick, everybody. This is gonna look absolutely sick. I'm excited. When I post this, somebody tag Red Mask, because I'm too much of a coward to do it, but he sells noodles or something now, right? He owns a restaurant. I wish I could remember. I can't remember American actors' names, so I cannot remember foreign actor names. Don't even try. Yeah, because it was a Blockbuster exclusive, the Sculptor's Cut. So... It's stupid money. I think like in box it's like $2,000 or something, I don't know. I'm just taping these down, or gluing these down. No, you know what? I truly have been thinking about like just selling off my games and buying like an EverDrive and like stuff like that, you know. I mean, keep my systems. Like the EverDrive's nice because you can still play on like, you know, physical hardware. I mean, I have a Pi with everything on it, but. Welcome back, Logan. But, like, I don't know. Yeah, I have, well, there's like two quadrilities? Is that what four is? I think. I have like one of the like expensive trilogy ones. Problem is, I'll sell it and then I just piss it away. Like, I don't know. I got my whole arm in this video. Oh, baby, it's beautiful. Getting blue screens and stuff. Wow. I mean, if I sold them off and invested in something like, I don't know, like a large resin printer or something, I don't know. Sorry, my knee's killing me. I'm excited. I really hope. I mean, there's a little bit of. I'm not allowed to say I didn't do the best I could. People get upset. There's a small part here that, with a closer inspection, could use a little bit more work. Is that diplomatic enough? And we're here using hot glue magnets. I'm very upset about it. See how they go. Nope, didn't work. Didn't think they were going to. Alright, that one worked. Nope. We might be out of luck. Maybe, I don't know, maybe we'll make it work. Nope. I don't know what to do. Hold on. Give me 1 second. I'll be right back. Alright, so these magnets aren't working, everybody. Aaron, welcome back. So, I don't know what to do with these magnets. Yeah, no, the hot glue's not working, so. At all. Vintage game night. Stream weed party. Yep, I'm about to crack a beer. Start peel off these magnets. I had grandiose plans to get all this done, and I guess I thwarted myself because I should have ordered this last week. We'll redo these with super glue and try to get a little bit of accelerant out of it. I don't know if we're gonna have enough to do stronger, which bums me out. Stronger, my baby! So what are we getting into tonight? I apologize, I had all intentions to pop it in the voice chat last night. I did a little bit on my way home from work, because I was stuck on the highway. Because there was a wreck. So my 20-minute drive to like triple that. But the power out last night didn't happen. At least we can reuse these magnets. I do too. They're expensive though, aren't they? Try this again. Ooh, that's exciting. I'm excited about this, everybody. This looks beautiful. I think we might have to take glasses off, make it fit. Let's see how Tokyo Green looks. How about that? What's his name? Hikaru? I think it looks good.
These keys in this are rough.
It's I'm hoping the next ones are better. We learned a lot. When is St. Patrick's Day? We learned a lot. Where do you see my old one? The one that's on the shelf. Rough. Rough. I think the vinyl works. I think the vinyl number works. The fake silver on the lens, the lights. We'll have to vinyl cut them and not hand cut them. Patrick, I love that. That's the attitude I want in life. Yeah, because his glasses. Tocate? All right, so what are we gonna do about these magnets, everybody? Hot glue don't work. The King Odor song, K20. How could that be replicated? So, you can probably get the file. Well, let me correct that. I know for a fact I can separate the tracks, but I don't know. I don't know how I would print them. I think it's a bop. I need to get a new magnet glue. Here. I mean, maybe if you could resin print them. I still think they'd be fragile, but I don't know. To get stronger, Don. I wanted to sand in the morning. I don't know. I'm so bummed. Again, don't forget this month's tip goal is to get High School Heroes helmets bottled. I don't know which one. We'll figure it out. Or maybe we'll just get them all. Okay, sorry. I don't know if we're going to get this done. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to that idea, Azzy. I'm trying to think what my favorite, like, show us changer is. I mean, I don't want to just say Live Man because it's me, but Flashman and Biomans aren't bad. Funny. You streaming tonight, K20, or you,
just chilling?
Cheers. A little amount, and ow! Ah! Hold up. Hold up. Maybe if I put it in a plastic cup. You watching AEW tomorrow? Me too. I'm excited. I'm excited. Danielson's promo Wednesday got me going. I fell asleep last night. I was not having a good day. There's so much in here still. God. Dropper. I have a dropper, but I feel like it's gonna ruin it.
This is silly. Desperate times, I guess, right?
We'll see. Give that a second. I'll get some other ones going in case the stuff evaporates off here. Finish stronger!
The best Kamen Rider design of all time. My boy, Kamen Rider Stronger, coming in hot.
Thanks everyone for sticking around. I'm sorry, today's been a hot mess. Through and through.
This weekend did not start off great, and I don't know if I can say it's going terrible, but it's not the ideal weekend. It's not the ideal weekend. So,
You know, Nin Ninja songs did not agree with me, but I don't know. A grown on me. I don't know if I like that or not.
Speaking of, I didn't get to watch any Nin Ninja this week. Still on episode 7.
I need one more.
Just think what you're doing.
Learn to count. Oh, I'm thinking it's covered enough. Really? Star Ninja theme. I haven't gotten there yet. I know, I need to get that. I want to do that helmet. It's on my mental list. I don't know if I did this right. I think I don't know if I did. Son of a... Yeah, it makes sense. Checks out. See which way these are polarized. Stop. These diamonds are my enemy tonight. We are not friends. We're not having a good time. Stop it! Sorry about that. Having a moment. Isn't it just a... Well, that's the ninja one. Stop. Just stay in place. Thank you. stay. We'll see. We'll see if this worked. Well, I mean, there's comparing and there's just like blatant ignoring. like that Burger Morpher is amazing. Ninja Steel's joke characters are abysmal. They are everything wrong with children's entertainment. They are terrible. Absolutely terrible. Absolutely terrible. I cannot think of something I despise more than whatever. I don't even remember their name. I guess Mick's okay, but I don't know. The Gekken Changers are cool. It's a martial arts thing, and like cracking your knuckles to transform is sick. Why would they get rid of that? Right? Alright. We're gonna carry on here. My wayward son. See what happens. There you go. You better get something to drink, Kate. Yeah. Well. I'm kind of proud of this helmet. Kind of, so I kind of wanted to make sure we get this right. Okay, alright. Let's glue these stupid things in. So just to update everybody, I don't think I comprehend even how close we are to having every show a helmet. Technically, I'm waiting on, I'm waiting on 3DC to finish Go Ranger for me. I technically have Aqua Ranger done, and Momo Ranger. Momo Ranger isn't best. It was a peppercore conversion I did, but I have those two done. So technically, I guess printed. Let's say printed. Owl, Midori, and Key Ranger are the last three. I'm reprinting Biopink because mine's hot garbage. Excuse me. And that's it. That's it. Now, Prezu is technically all printed too. I have Jet Yellow finished, printed. Jet Red is an enigma. I don't know what to do with it. I might have to make some difficult decisions with it here soon. But, yeah. We are super, super close. Video was like 30 minutes. Low battery. Alright, I can't try this on. I think it's gonna be sick. There's some blue over here. Not blue. Strands. Hot blue strands. I thought Simon Bennett said it was something to do with, eventually he said it with the American climate towards cops, but also they weren't allowed having Rangers as bad guys. Definitely gonna take the glasses off for this one. I think it's a little smaller. Fit my tiny melon. I don't know, with my hair up, it might not. Or power. you help me, Patrick. If you help me.
And but I gotta be naked too, right?
Aren't they like naked?
Yo, this is dope.
I'm excited about this. I think this turned out super nice. Again, I wish we had the brain stuff, but whatever. Okay, sick. That's two done. Let's get to the main event. This is what everyone came here for. Stronger. There's a spider on there. What won't I hold with two hands? What are you talking about? What happened? Protein. That was scary. That was a scary spider. So, I think it's one of its legs, too. I'm going to put a little piece of Velcro here. And then on the back of the horns, I'm going to as well. I think that should hold it in spot. And this... We should be good. Should be good. Logan. Alright, we are going to get the elastic magnets and stronger here. I don't have his red horn done. I just got the glitter. It's super windy out, so I painted it outside. It's a hot mess to paint glitter in a building. So hopefully we can later, but I'm going to get this done. And we'll have this silver horn finished as well, as best we could. It's a little splotchy, but it's weird chrome paint. I don't know what else to do. So we'll have that. I'll get that horn done, and then you'll see that in the spin around. Bad boy. I mean, Zuoel's peak, though, right? Like, Sentai's only gone down since there. I think King Ogre might be the first time I'd be like, okay, maybe you found something. Maybe you figured something out. What is this? Oh, I'm gonna impale my eye on these birds inside here, but whatever. Okay, listen. Well, let me plug the laptop in so it doesn't die. While this epicness is happening, like, listen, K20 is having an aneurysm right now with how cool this is. No! 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 My life is just in shambles. Like, I'm falling apart every second of my life. Okay. Spoilers? I haven't gotten there yet. Chronologically, when do I watch that? Rue Soldier? Why doesn't anyone talk about that? That movie.
Whoa, Patrick. Patrick, I sent you those pictures. Okay. I didn't, you don't have to be so mean. Comrade Stronger OnlyFans when? Am I doing this? Listen. Patrick, that sounds amazing. That sounds amazing. That might awaken something in me. Don't ever send me pictures by accident, you know? Don't think about what if this accidentally got sent to stick. Don't do that. I'm not interested. Don't even think about it as a funny joke. It wouldn't be funny. There's a mask too? Oh my. Okay. Alright. Again, that sounds terrifying. Never send that to me. Don't be weird. Poor Patrick and his ads. I'm sorry.
You bacon.
Toku OnlyFans. I'm not. Better knees, you know? Oh, absolutely. Well, I don't know if she was like, well, she was definitely, she's definitely like a stage singer dancer, you know? Poor TikTok live stream has no context to this. Alright. Let me get the Velcro. We need two, one. It's probably too thick. Right? I thought so. Listen. Maybe I'll watch King Oger if people watch with me. Like,
We can do it in the Discord or something. I'm not going to try to take Hawks Toku Tuesday unless you'd rather watch me on Tuesdays or something for a half hour. But... I don't know how tall to make this, so I'll cut another piece. Maybe. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm not watching Raw, so I don't...
I mean, if everyone really wants to watch the first episode of Raw, I mean, do it, but... I mean, So we'll put the soft stuff on. Combining it will be cool, Azzy, for sure. Wait, okay, stick's getting confused. Hold on. So I'm putting the loop on the helmet. This is hook. This other hook. So we have the right size for the other horn. Alright, train's out in the chat. Let's go. Ghost train, that sounds awesome. You know what they say, some trains never die. Okay.
hard to get off. I love. Perfect. All right, this is sick. This is sick. Oh my, oh. Wow. Wow. Okay, all right. Again, we don't have the good horn. We have this horn. All right, okay. Yes, let's go. K20. Shout out to K20. Stronger patches. When? If I could find a pep file for him, I would. Alright, this is amazing. I don't care. Like I said, we'll get the you know, normal mode when I'm done. I don't remember what this charge mode. And they're replaceable. The horns are replaceable, so we should be good in that regard. I'm stoked. I don't get a lot of Kamen Rider helmets done, so it's nice when one's finished. Look at it. Look at it. It's beautiful. It's heavy. You know, don't let your dreams be dreams. I'm so happy about it. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. I don't think it's gonna fit on the shelf with these horns. I could try not to break these horns. I can't wait to get the red horn done. I'll probably paint it tonight. Probably should be in gold. At least get the front painted, paint the back tomorrow. It's amazing. All right, that is Kamen Rider Stronger. Coming in hot. I'm just gonna mask off this horn. We did. We knocked out three. I think it's pretty good. Can maybe knock out Boke and Pink tomorrow. And maybe Samurai Blue. Maybe. I want to mask this real quick, and I'm going to like spray the front at least. I'll spray the back tomorrow. At least before we call it an evening. It's also kind of a test on this yellow enamel. See what it does. The tape on it. Hey! Thanks for the follow. Watch Attack on Titan. My buddy was a big fan of it, and for some reason that turned me off. So. Weird thing to mask, so. We just finished Tokyo Green, Mask Red, and Stronger. We're doing Stronger's other horn. That's fair, Patrick. That checks out. And we're just masking this horn real quick before we call it an evening. Learning process. Hopefully the rest of the Tokusers turn out a little better, but I'm happy with it. Go, go black, blue, yellow, pink. Oh, she touched you. Okay, 20, you think KR Comrade Stronger is beautiful too? I'm not exactly sure, like, 100% on some of this, so it's whatever. Yeah, the villain designs are great. I think you did say that, K20. That's I appreciate it. Can't wait till you get those patches out. Hey, 20 is live. Tokuser deserves better. Like, I feel if anyone, like, just dumps on Tokuser, you haven't watched it. Like, it's pretty great. You know what's helpful? Yellow tape on yellow. Very easy to see, very, very confident with my masking. Go find Madge, Madge, Madge and Chat, Chat, Chat. Alright, somehow we're gonna do this ball thing. Sorry we didn't get to everything tonight. I mean, we got like the heavy hitters done, but I didn't, I wanted to get paint on some stuff. It's been a scuffed weekend. I can't. There's not much I can do. Not much I can do. That's fair. That's fair. Tokus are so good. Hopefully, this is hashtag adequate. Except down here. Down here is kind of a hot mess, but I don't know what to do. Just do a point, whatever. Probably not accurate. Or, should bring it down. Everything you say to me. One step closer to the edge. I need a little rain to breathe. Okay. The imagination. Logan, did you ever get that ticket, like, scanned or something? Okay. I think that's a wrap. I think that's solid. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. The 13 helmet spot pudger today. 4, we put some plastic metal on. Painted, what, 3? Finished, 3. Gonna get this horn going. I don't think we could do any better. But why what? But why what, K20? That is the question. That is the question. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. I thought we had fun tonight. We knocked it out. I'm going to spray this outside before I go in. Because it's glitter. Don't spray glitter in any place you're going to be. It's terrible. It's a hot mess. Hot mess! But just remember, this month's tip goal was the High School Hero helmet. If you haven't seen High School Heroes, check it out. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Hopefully enough people think it's cool. Get it funded. If it doesn't hit this month, then I guess we'll never get them stronger patches. Woe is me. Makes sense. I I figured it was you, Zach. Thank you, I appreciate it. Hang out here. We hang out every weekend. We'll be back tomorrow. Stop, Kate. We'll be back tomorrow, 9 p.m. Nope. Back tomorrow, 9 a.m. at latest. I believe so. I'm gonna sand all those tomorrow. Try to. So probably 9. Depends on when I get up. And if you miss tomorrow morning stream, we'll be back this afternoon. That afternoon, at 5 p.m. Try to get those two helmets finished. If I can get them touched up and cleared in the morning. So we'll see. We'll see. I should spray tint the visors, but I might wait. But as always, you know, follow me on TikTok, Instagram, and Twitter, Stick Source, Facebook, Stick Source, Cut with Props. Check out the merch store. We got cool shirts as well as the Discord. Come hang out. The Patreon. Join the Patreon. $1. We're going to start voting on the next 3 community build helmets Monday. We'll start voting on all of them and working through them. And we have the other, 4 or 5 coming. So check them out. Exclusive videos, all that. $1 gets you that. If you're feeling generous, you get a lot more if you join a higher tier, but that's up to you. Appreciate you either way. You get your name in the videos too. That's cool. People like that. Check that out. I think the legend, the man. Use my code KRSTRONGER and go check out K20 Customs Etsy store. Get 50% off of your patches. Pick them up. And then you can put a little note when you order them and make sure you put, we want Kamen Rider Stronger patches. My code's also KRSTRONGER. You know, because I'm a man of class. But we're going to pop on over to K20 stream. Thanks everyone for hanging out tonight with me. I will see you in the morning. I'll probably talk to you on the Discord, as always. But let's go see what the legend K20 is doing. Thank you all. You guys have a great night. I will see you tomorrow. Appreciate you.